We now know who won that special election for two seats in the Minnesota Legislature. Senator Dan Schoen of St. Paul Park and Representative Tony Cornish of Vernon Center resigned following allegations of sexual misconduct by women who work with them at the state capitol. Just this evening, we learned Democrat Carla Bigham narrowly defeated Denny McNamara for Schoen's Senate seat in District 54. Republican Jerry Munson easily won Cornish's House seat in District 23B.